And I have an empty and some okay progress. Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to do the Project Polish update number 2 for 2018. I'm very excited because I have an empty and I have some very good progress to show you guys. If there's any noise in the background, it is my boyfriend. He is cooking dinner. This is the colors I have going on right now. Some nudie shade, some red, darker color that I have on my nails right now, and a glitter. So the empty for this month is my Niels Jour nail polish, this pretty pink color. It is swatched right here. I was very focused this month to get it done because it's old and I just really want it gone. So last update I was up to this line right here. I finished it off. It was too goopy and I couldn't get any more out of this one, so it is done. Last update I added in a polish because I knew I was going to finish that one this month. This month I'm not going to add any more just because I have enough polish in these 3/4. The polish I added in last time is the one I have the most progress on, just because it is a very sheer polish and you kind of need 3 coats for it to be opaque. It is this nudie rosy pink shade from Lancome, I think. Last update I was up to here and now I'm down to here, so this is only like 1 or 2 manis, I think. Too many, I think. I will have some pictures here on the screen because I took a picture where I had just applied it and how much progress I had just from one manicure and how long it took for it to chip off my nails, and that was just like 13 hours or something. So I don't really like this nail polish, but because it's so sheer and I need a few coats, it will go quickly and I'm very excited about that. But this is a waste of money if you want to buy this polish exactly. But it's very, very nice color. I really like it. So I enjoy panning it. So the glitter polish I have in this project, I was here last time when I put it in. I need to lay it flat now because I can't reach the bottom when I want to apply it. So next update, it will be done for sure. I thought it was going to be done, but I have been wearing the darker nail polish just because I didn't feel like wearing this that much. For a change, I wore this Technique nail polish in this dark gunmetal gray shade with some shimmer in it. I really, really enjoy it. I need to do my nails today. I have been very bad at using nail polish or reapply it. But I have a small line here on the bottle. You can't see it because it's dark and my line is black. But I will do a close-up so you can see the progress. I have used this 1 or 2 times. So again, I have not done that many manis in like a week or so. So I have not been that good this month, but I have an empty, so that's good. And this red nail polish I have used only once. Maybe not even once, but it is the same brand, Technique, and last update and intro. So yeah, I'll do better this month for sure. I really, really hope I can finish up a new nail polish next month. I'm not sure, but I hope so. The glitter don't really count for an empty next month because there's like only 1 or 2 manis in that one. But I only enjoyed using the glitter on the Lancome nail polish. So that was everything for this quick update. I hope you enjoyed and I hope you enjoyed following along this project. I really enjoyed doing this project this year. It is totally new to me, but I hope you enjoy it anyway. I hope you will stick around on my channel as well. And then I will see you guys in my next update, my next video. Bye guys.